Hi all, and welcome back to Planet Explorers. Yeah, I'm just standing here after a bit of mining. So, resources. Yeah, got a buttload of marble. So, I was thinking, if this here is actually dirt, this is what dirt looks like. I'm thinking of actually making my house on top of this. Even though it's, yeah, and also found out something cool. If you point with your gun, the light source points. So, I want to show you something. Let's go down here to the mine. All the way down. Okay, here you go. This is how the mine has come so far. And this up here, all of this right here, this is iron. This is from the meteorite that hit upstairs. So yeah, and we got some copper right there. Oh, yeah, if I don't shoot, he automatically puts it away. Normal copper on the ground there. Got coal over here, got tons of coal. And I'm even digging into some coal right here. Oh, lol. Yay. There we go. So yeah, I'm thinking of building the house on top of this place. What do you guys think? Going to take away some of these things here and yeah. Just making the house on top of this. Could be cool. Of course, I'm not gonna build it around him. So yeah, let's see. What kind of quest do we have? Oh yeah, yeah. We still need to kill that wolf rhino or what the fuck his name is. Reward. Monster beacon scrap one. Attracts a large number of monsters to attack this place. What? Okay, so we can actually lure them into an ambush or something like that. Cool. Oh well. Let's go into build mode. And let's see here. How does marble look? Oh, look at that. That actually looks quite cool. Get up here, thank you. I can't see a goddamn thing here. You know what, let's wait. Let us place down... Let's place down the bed. Somewhere. Please. There we go. Key. So how do I make her stop sleeping? I don't want to sleep the whole day away for fuck's sake. Oh, okay, cool. So, menu is mouse button, right? Sleep, and then you can sleep. Okay, it's set to 12 hours. Represents 60 units of stamina, and stamina is the green one. Get, takes a bit of time to get, there we go, and build mode. Just like Minecraft. Okay. Seems like I'm going to have to flatten the land. Selection. And getting out my shovel here. Getting that away. Go that way. I get sulfur also from digging dirt. See, one sulfur. And sulfur is good to making bullets. Cool. Back to build mode. Oh. Nice. Hey, you're awake. Glad you could join me here. Whoop. Yay. Not sure what would happen if I do this. Oh, nice. Yoink. Oh, that's pretty damn cool. Yoink. Okay, build mode off. Dig some more. I want to make this level, or, well, as level as can be. You know what? You probably don't want to see me just trying to build a freaking house here or something like that. When it takes this, when it takes this long to do it, so yeah, see you in a bit, and I think I will have a pretty good house finished and done. And so we are back. Yeah, what do you think, guys? Just a little house here with a front doorway and yeah, some windows. And over here, I'm thinking of putting all the furnace type deal and stuff like that, but if there is any. And I've started on excavating a little bit down here. Let me just get out my trusty musket. See, I made a little ramp way down here, which I'm going to extend all the way down, so it's much easier to walk up and down. Yeah. Pretty nice for a little house, isn't it? Cool. And yet still, whoops, already had enough resources. I still got a buttload of marble, so I can extend the house any which way I want to. But yeah, for now we need to do some quests and stuff like that in order to get new new things and stuff like that, so we can make furniture and whatnot. Parts, decorations, a freaking torch. I should already have torches, right? Nope, let's try and make one. No, I can't. I don't have any wood. But I do have seeds. I have seeds on me. Items, I think. Are they on items? Yeah, here. These seeds can be planted in, can be planted on able land. Well, let's go out and have a look, see if we can plant it. What? First, I'm thinking of, yeah, I haven't fought much of rooms in here, so, thinking of putting the bed. I put it all the way up here. Bam. That's. Nope. Get. Oh my god, that's just. Try this again. Should go into the wall. Not that much. There we go. And now, whoops, wrong mouse button. Sleep for around, not 12 hours, around 6 hours. Nice. You see the outside there? Huh? It's a weird place. Yep, he's sleeping too. A planet over there. Cool. Let's sleep for a few hours more. Yeah. Okay, it's now beginning to get light. Cool. And just into... Oh, nice. Good money. Look. Weird that I can do this. Scamper up the roof of my building. I could make an upstairs. So try and see if I can't make an upstairs. Actually, let me see here. Can I do this? Where's my pickaxe? No, I can't. There we go. Nope. Lot. I'm like surrounded in this little bubble. Lol. Hey, lights. Guess it's gonna have to be in this mode here. So let's see here. It's Alt to delete, right? There we go. And there we go. Okay, so I'm wondering if I do this and pressing T to turn it. 1, 2, 3. And maybe even, yeah. Yeah, let's do that. Normal. Let's just do this. Alt. There, Alt, there, and doing this, and then pressing Shift, one up. Maybe it should be all the way up. Shift, bam, oh, that's cool. Now for this one, TT. It's pretty steep actually, but I can walk up it easily. Whoop. Lord. Okay. There we go. This one Alt, no Alt. There we go. Back to cube. Alt. 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 I don't think it needs any more than that. Maybe one more. Alt. And then this one Alt. Let go, because then we're gonna do this, and there we go. We got a second story to the house already. Cool, and we can make third and fourth and fifth, and goddamn, make it into a freaking Tower of Pisa. But yeah, he doesn't walk that fast up it, but that's okay. What am I thinking here? I don't know. It doesn't matter. Then you can go down there. Whoa. Grab my trusty knife. Okay. We got a buttload of charcoal. Oh, yeah. That means with the charcoal, we can make gunpowder. Maximum 36. Oh, nice. Got 18 sulfur here. Should do it. And you know what? I got, let me see here. I got plenty of bullets. I got plenty of bullets to spare. So yeah. We got what? We got 121 bullets. So that's perfectly okay. We're gonna wait. So let's try our luck today and see if we can't find our friend. Giant tree. Yeah, this one, the Cleodota wolf rhino, the Cleodota wolf rhino. Oh, yeah. Okay, what do we got over here? I'm one of those small guys over there. Hey, how much meat do I even have? Okay, 2,000. Okay. I got enough meat. Oh, okay. Those we know. I'm gonna call them the Razorbacks, and this one is already known as the Giraffe Needle Nose. Where can we find a freaking wolf rhino? Well, I'm gonna just scamper around and see when we find anyone, see if we find someone, if we find it, and if not, see if there's something cool going on. Okay, this is the guy I think it is. Nope. Sadly, that's not him. Sharp claw, cool. Huh. Well, that's one of those guys again. That was the warbird. So it's not him. Who the heck can it be else? I haven't seen anything else on this freaking planet. God damn. Oh my god. God damn stupid dragon rat. I had to freakingly force a fast retreat. Cypress seeds, cool. You already know that one. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh yeah, I got my two turret cannons here. Huh. Don't know why I don't... Nah, that's okay. There we go.
You should always keep your weapon close.
Oh, that's my intention, you doofus. Gun parts. Yeah, a normal gun only gets 64. My rifle gives 94, so yeah. Already got that one. Okay. Easy, moderate, and difficult. Huh, lol. Or no chipset. Or no that. Or no. Thick, I already know one of them. Right, I should know one of them. Nope. I don't know it, but I have it. I don't know why I have it, but I have it. I think. Now where the heck did I see it? Lol. Grenade scribe. Oh, nice. That's quite a lot of damage. And of course this one. Yeah, but I'm gonna stick with my weapons. Oh my god. Cool. I actually just need the gunpowder, and then we can make them. That's a good cup of joe. Well, that's it was out here, I think. Let's head on out and keep searching for that frickin' wolf rhino. See ya when we get there. Oh my god. What kind of gigantic creature is this? Wow, those two attacking each other. I hope this guy's not the wolf rhino. No. Oh yeah. Damn. Okay, so apparently the green one is my health. Yeah. And the other one is my stamina, apparently. I need a much, much bigger weapon to get that guy down. And that guy there is not a wolf rhino. He's just a badass dude that I don't want to get too near. Okay. That thing is just gigantic. And there's even rumors of mobs even bigger than that. Holy crap. Oh well. Back on the hunt. Here we go. This is a long time since we've seen one of these guys. I think this is the wolf rhino. As you can see, the border right here, it... I can't get to it. Oh, god damn it. Fuck it. Even the mobs can't get me. Cool. So the barrier is not only player confined, it's also NPC confined. Cool. Even though I see a gigantic mountain in the distance. Cool as hell. Well, back on the hunt and let's hope... Well, I don't think that was a wolf rhino we just killed. Because it didn't show up. Usually when we just kill it, it shows up. But that one didn't. So, not a wolf rhino. God damn it. What else kind of creature can be a wolf rhino? Oh well. As I said, back on the hunt. Okay guys, I found something really interesting. There seems to be some kind of settlement over there, but also, look at that. That up there. We're gonna go over to this settlement over here on this other side, so see it when we get a bit closer. Oh man, this is looking cool. From the looks of it, it looks like some kind of a... Whoa! Why did it have to be dragon rats? Why, oh why did it have to be dragon rats? 1, 2, 3? I think it's their nest or something like that. What is this place? How many bullets do I have? I got 57, but I can make more. Are you trying to do something? I don't think he can. Maybe he can. Yeah, I think he can. You know what? Yeah, I thought as much. We're gonna revive, then we're gonna fast travel. Hoo-wee. God damn it, I hate those freaking giant flying rats. Okay, I gotta ask the guys who made this game, why gigantic flying rats? Why did you make gigantic flying rats? Fuck! Oh well. rations. Let me just get something to eat here. First of all, do that. Why the heck did I lose health? There we go. Cool. Native relics, yeah. Well, we can always fast travel home, so let's go around explore a bit, shall we? Yeah, over here somewhere. Next time, I think tomorrow, we're gonna go up and check out that other village encampment type deal. Hey, needle nose and razorbacks. Hey, how you doing, needle nose? Quite cool looking animals. Now there, the creators have been creative making those type of animals, but a flying rat? Come on. Yeah, we know that guy is not the wolf rhino. We have managed to kill him. Yeah. And then there's that big guy over there. Big, gigantic armadillo type deal. I'm gonna call him the turtleback. He's the armadillo type. Oh, there he is. Ooh. So you want to fight, huh? That's the guy. Nope. We killed one of them, didn't we? Yeah, but we didn't take his loot. I'm not 100% sure, but 39 bullets is not going to cut it. So we're going to have to make some... Gonna have to make some gunpowder. Ninety-one bullets. On 40 should be enough. Kill this gigantic oversized looking bear thingy. It wasn't him. He provided with bear claws, so we're gonna call him like a bear thing. Okay, seems like there's something over here. Let's have a look-see over here and see what the heck that is. If it's something worth exploring. I must admit, I like the things in the background, like those huge trees, like a... what are we gonna call it? A jungle type? Whoa. Whoa, what the heck are you? Are you the wolf? That must be the wolf rhino. Looks like a rhino. God damn it, that thing has an hide like a son of a bitch. Holy crappy mundo. Yes. Lol. What kind of beast is this? I have no idea, but that thing had an hide like a freaking tank. Let's hope next time if we find him, he's it's a friendly type of beast. We weren't close enough for him to actually aggro on us, so yeah. Let's hope that's a friendly type of beast. Damn. Yeah, it's gonna be an extended version this time. I know we, on my clock it says it's 31 minutes, only nearly 32 minutes. But I want to see what this up here is, so see ya when we get there. Well, on closer inspection, it looks like some kind of a face. Okay. It's even come on our minimap now. Bird head. Oh, there we have that big Brutus type tank deal. Is he an aggro type or is he friendly? Whoa, he's an aggro type. God damn it, let me get the frick out of here. Oh, that's a, okay, that's a hit type deal. Oh, cool. Oh, I could just click on her. Nice. Whoa. Green forest, guys. Jungle forest. Okay, he didn't want to play anymore. What kind of cool new creatures can we discover in here? Okay, so this is jungle forest. Okay then. One down there too. Damn, these are some cool looking trees. Look, they've got one of these 8 type dealios, but a little bit more hairy, a little bit bigger. Oh, what is this little dude? Ah, oh, little lizard! Hi, little lizard! Oh, you're so cute! I think that thing can fly. Well, not fly, but glide. If he gets attacked, whoa. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, these are wolfies. These are gigantic wolfies. I'm out of here. Yeah, one more pounce like that and I'm gonna. Making use of the trees that they can't. Whoa, god damn it, there's more of them. Okay, that big guy goes in front of the dog. Okay, cool. Man, they're persistent. They're getting red right up there. Ah, right, well, screw it. Well, thank you all so very much for watching. Okay, nice. Thanks for the help, guys. The needle nose guys are attacking those type of deals. Whew. Thank you for the save. And to you guys, thank you for the watch, and catch you on the flip side.